An early morning encounter in Dora, Jammu and Kashmir on Sunday. Hizbul Mujahideen militant Tahir Bhatt was killed. An army soldier also died in action during the encounter. Police said Bhatt was working to revive militancy in the Chenab Valley.
Late night, a cordon was laid. With the help of police, army, CRPF and SSB, and the entire village was cordoned off. During the search, early morning at 7 a.m., we homed in to a particular house from where the terrorists started indiscriminate firing. The encounter continued for 5 hours, and Tahir Ahmed Bhatt of Pulwama, belonging to the Hizbul Mujahideen terror outfit, was killed during the encounter. One AK-47 rifle and 2 magazines have been recovered.
Police said his name had figured in the fabrication of IED which was exploded near a CRPF convoy at Banihal in March 2019. He was also a part of group of Hizbul Mujahideen militants who killed RSS activist Chandrakant Sharma and his PSO. The killing of Hizbul Mujahideen militant to the south of Pir Panjal in Dora is a big success for the security forces, given the fact that Dora was a militancy-free area and has been now showing signs of revival of militancy. In Srinagar, Zafar Iqbal.